LCTV. I'm Whitney.
I'm Ava. Artist Spotlight's Finn Nichols with their work My Boyfriend's Dog, Max. Good job.
Juniors and seniors, make sure you get your prom tickets. Prom will be April 15th at 7:30 p.m. They go on sale today.
Prom court! The girls are Giselle Alicorn, McKenna Carpenter, Bailey Garrett Cornelson, Avery Heller, and Jaden Orozco. Congratulations.
And for the boys, you have Kenny Aul, Peyton Fort, Julian Jakobic, Carter Rodemal, and Colby Southern.
Thursday, there were several Titans in action. Boys tennis, they won 9-0 over Clarinda. The guys who played were Christian Jensen, Peyton Fort, Drew White, Brody Johnson, Colby Southern, and Bryson Jensen. They won all of their singles and double matches. The team record is now 3-0.
The girls dropped a close match at Clarinda, 5-4. The record is now 1-1 for the season. Boys golf beat Clarinda Golf Thursday with a score of 174-200. Remember, the lower score wins, so good job, golfers.
Tickets are now on sale for Freaky Friday the Musical. The show will be in our new auditorium at the LCHS on April 21st through the 23rd. If you buy them in advance, they're cheaper, so get yours now.
For lunch today, you have sweet sriracha chicken or Italian dunkers.
And the quote of the day is, if you think you're cool, that's all that matters.
Tyler, the Creator.
I'm on the stage right now, singing your favorite song. Look in the